them down. He found them down already. And it's not just conservatives who knock them down. The attack on
every time he's been on television
has come from all kinds of places. The attack on institutions and the attack on the necessary elements of gatekeeping by people you trust, professional politicians.
I was going to say, every time you saw one of these insane things that he says that makes no sense, relying on or his economic policy, that you had Anderson Cooper, surrogates from the right and two surrogates from the left, so everyone would think that CNN was fair and balanced, but actually someone stated the truth, and actually a fine environment in front of the community. You didn't say the CNN, you said, if you sell beer, that's really true,
right?
But if you say have a commercial for Donald Trump filled with lies, there's no checks and balances. Now, this is a mistake.
And again, I've said this many times, politicians can say anything, but people don't know anything. Right? When you say Hillary is going to let 650 million people in a week, it is so insane that first of all, the press doesn't right there throw the red flag and go, this guy cannot be president.
That's
the first thing you said, Dave. You were wrong about everything so far.
Yes.